Hey, what's going on, everybody? Paul Tech here, and welcome back to another video. Now, in today's video, I want to share with you another case that I went ahead and picked up off of Amazon for my Moto G Stylus 2020. Yes, this is for the 2020 variant. I know Motorola did come out with a 2021 Moto G Stylus. Now, I'm not sure if I'm going to be picking that one up because I'm still pretty happy with my Moto G Stylus that I got here, and I really don't see the need to upgrade as of now, especially since it's performing extremely well for me. But let me go ahead and share with you the case that I went ahead and picked up off of Amazon. This is the OtterBox Commuter Lite Series case. Now, this case right here is going to retail for $28.98. You can also find it on the Amazon used market for around $21. I'll drop links in the description below of this video if you're interested. But as you can see, this is the packaging that the case does come, and you are going to get that certified drop protection with this case here. And to the back, as you can see, you get that pocket friendly design. You're going to get drop protection. It's a two-piece construction. It's pocket friendly, and you are going to get that limited lifetime warranty that you get on OtterBox products. All right, so as you can see, sliding out from the side right there is going to get you access to the case. And, you know, this is pretty standard OtterBox packaging, as you can see here. And I also want to share with you that there are some additional reading materials included in the packaging here. So if you go ahead and remove this plastic insert, underneath there, you will find instructions on how to install the case. But don't worry, I'm going to share with you exactly how to install the case in this video. And then you get some additional paperwork included. If you didn't know, you have that included in the box. So as you can see, OtterBox case here, I went with the all black color. On Amazon, you pretty much got the all black color to choose from. If you go to OtterBox website, there is like a teal green color you can go ahead and pick up. OtterBox branding to the back of this. I mean, this, you know, looks very standard OtterBox design here. As you can see, OtterBox branding to the inner portion there. I mean, this case is definitely going to protect your Moto G Stylus. There's no doubt about it. As you can see, it is a two-piece construction here, so the two pieces remove perfectly fine. And you are going to want to remove the both of the pieces in order to install your Moto G Stylus. I mean, you could install it with both pieces on, but it's a little bit easier this way. What you want to do first is go ahead and install your Moto device into the synthetic rubber slip cover. And as you can see, it just slips right on, has a nice secure fit. And then once you get that piece on, you want to go ahead and grab that polycarbonate back shell. And then what you're going to do here is just place that back shell directly to the back of your Moto G Stylus on that synthetic rubber slip cover. And it pretty much just goes right on. There's really nothing that you need to work out and smooth over. As you can see on the right hand side, you are going to get your power and volume rockers covered, some good corner protection, and these buttons are nice, clicky, and responsive. Don't feel mushy feeling or anything like that. You also got texture on the power button, which is really nice, so everything's looking good there. Now to the bottom, you get a really nice cutout for the stylus, your down firing speaker, type C charging port, as well as the 3.5 millimeter headphone jack. Really deep cutouts there. Good protection. On the left-hand side, you know, very clean looking. You are going to get some good corner protection with the Commuter Series case here. And then up on top, you get a really nice cutout there for the noise cancellation mic. Taking a look at the back of the case, as you can see, when it comes to your camera setup, your LED flash, as well as that fingerprint sensor, you're gonna get some really deep cutouts there that's gonna provide some excellent protection, as well as protecting the back of your Moto G Stylus. And as you can see, you got that OtterBox branding to the bottom there. Now this, you know, case is definitely going to provide some extra thickness to your Moto G Stylus. The back is pretty slick in the hand, so kind of keep that in mind. I wish it did have a little bit of extra grip. But taking a look at the front there, as you can see, you are going to get a really nice raised lip when it comes to the front of this case, and that is going to provide that lay on the table protection you definitely want in a case, and you got that here. Now, going and taking a look at the fingerprint sensor, that cutout, it is extremely accurate. It's spot on. I can just, you know, reach it without an issue and unlock my Moto G Stylus. So an excellent cutout for the fingerprint sensor. Now, when it comes to the cutout for the stylus, I think this is very important when you are looking for a case, because you want a cutout that is not only going to, you know, give you easy access to the stylus, but it's also going to be protecting the corners. And you're definitely going to get this with the OtterBox case here. I can easily reach the stylus, remove it, place it back in, and you have a nice cutout, and the case will offer corner protection. Now, testing out the 3.5 millimeter headphone jack, again, a really deep cutout there, and I tested a wide variety of headphones, and all of them were able to fit perfectly fine. So you're not gonna have any issues, you know, plugging in your headphones with the OtterBox case on your stylus. This is a really good protective case, in my opinion. I mean, this is OtterBox, so you know it's gonna protect your device. It is gonna add that extra thickness, like I mentioned. The case does feel comfortable in the hand, yet the back can feel pretty slick in the hand with that back shell. So I wish that back shell did have a little bit of extra grip, but materials used here does make it a little slick in the hand, so keep that in mind. Again, this is $28.98 off of Amazon. You can pick this up used, renewed, for about $21 on Amazon. I'm going to go ahead and drop a link in the description below of this video if you are interested in picking up this case, and that is my affiliate link, so if you click on it, make a purchase, I will get a small kickback, a small commission, which does help out the channel, so I can bring in more cases like this to share with all of you. Well, that's pretty much it for this video. If you enjoyed it, found it helpful and informative, please hit that thumbs up button, and please subscribe to the channel for more future videos just like this. This is Paul Tech, and I'll talk to you on the next one. Bye.